Hello friends, in this video we are going to show you the detailed solution of IIT JAM Physics 2021. These questions are from the topic statistical thermodynamics and statistical physics. The first question is this one. This is from MCQ section. You can see and check with your response sheet. So here the question is from the first question is from KTG, kinetic theory of gases. Here just to equate the RMS velocity of oxygen and element X, we need to find which is element X. By equating we get molar mass is 2, that means it is hydrogen gas. So option A is correct. And then second question is from first law of thermodynamics. That is, first law basically says that delta Q is equal to delta U plus delta W. Okay, since here in the question delta U1 is equal to delta U2, so by using first law we get the work done W2 is 10 joule. Okay, so the option is A. And then next question is from MCQ section. This is related to Carnot heat engine. So work done in one cycle is this much. Okay, you can see, and options are correct option is B and D. And then next question also from MSQ section. Here two options are correct, A and C. One is PV raised to gamma is a constant, and second option is P1V1 is equal to P2V2. This option also correct. And then MCQ question 9, that also from what thermodynamics section. Here the correct option is A, that is P2V2 is equal to P1V1. And then NAT question number 3, this is from black body radiation. We need to find E of material. You can see we can do calculation by this way. Here correct option is, correct answer is 0.062. And then sixth question from NAT, that also related to thermodynamics. Basically this is from kinetic theory of gases related to mean free path lambda equal to V by root pi n d square. Here we need to find the ratio of V1 by V2. Correct answer is 0.5. And the last question from NAT, this is related to particle in box. The answer is 60 h bar omega. So I hope it is helpful for you. Pause the video and check how we did the calculation. So I hope it is helpful. Please subscribe my channel for upcoming videos. Thank you.